The desert tortoise is a threatened reptile in the land tortoise family. Desert tortoises are found in the Sonora and Mojave deserts in Southern California, Southern Nevada, Western Arizona, and Southwest Utah, and the Northern Sinaloa Desert in Mexico. Adults range in size from 8 to 12 inches, and they can completely withdraw their heads and limbs into their shells. Desert tortoises reach sexual maturity between 12 and 20 years of age, and they may live for 50 or more years in the wild. To help ensure the species reaches a population level where they no longer need protection, a recovery plan has been developed. This is a blueprint for actions by federal, state, and private agencies. To get a better understanding of what the future holds for the tortoise, we sat down with Desert Tortoise Recovery Coordinator Roy Averill-Murray with a few questions about the tortoise.
Well, the desert tortoise has a list of threats associated with it. A lot of them have to do with its habitat, whether it's habitat destruction or fragmentation through development. Also, the increases in predators like coyotes and ravens have taken a greater toll on desert tortoises in recent times. Disease is an issue that we're concerned about. And then there's always issues with people out in the desert wanting to collect tortoises for pets and things like that. Well, the Desert Tortoise Recovery Plan is the contains the description of the desert tortoise, you know, what the tortoise is. It describes the threats that the tortoise faces, and then it includes the plan that we've developed in cooperation with our other land and wildlife agencies and stakeholders, and to help us conserve and manage the desert tortoise and its habitat to the point that we can remove it from the list of threatened and endangered species. The Fish and Wildlife Service has done a lot of work and coordinated with our state and federal partners, especially to limit those habitat destructive activities within tortoise conservation areas, designated critical habitat, areas of critical environmental concern, or basically areas that have been identified for conservation. We're at risk of losing this icon of the southwestern U.S.'s deserts. The desert tortoise also plays a role in the desert ecosystem, especially because of the fact that the desert tortoises dig burrows in which they spend a lot of time. Those burrows provide shelter and homes for a lot of other species living out in the same harsh environment. Anyone lucky enough or fortunate enough to see a tortoise in the wild should take the time to enjoy it, watch it, check it out, but don't collect it and bring it home as a pet. That's the number one rule is leave them in the wild where they belong.